biggest problem we have right now is patience. The world we live in, almost everything is instant. But patience is a skill that we have to master. Without patience, we look at our own progress and we hate ourselves because we just ain't there yet. And this makes us feel like we're not good enough and often quit. If you can change your situation or do better, then do it.